Okay, Ethan back again with AUC Gaming with Maleficent Season of the Witch. I will be playing for at least an hour here. Gotta turn this volume down or else it's gonna give me a major headache before the night ends. All right. I'm gonna go back to the beginning and play all of the speedways, but first I'm gonna have to look for that last egg for this home area. Ah, okay. Figured it out. Was watching a video. This one with the crackling on the crystal can be broken. Well, that's that egg. Now all I gotta do is go and get all the speedways. So I'm gonna go to wait 111. Anyways, so I'll go to Sunrise Spring, and then I'll go to the speedway there. Let's see if I can do all the speedways in an hour. Cloud Spires. Do you like the active camera? Yes, yes I do. No. Okay. Oh, so I can actually do so. This is supposed to be for Sparks, the dragonfly. Okay, crawdads. I should have some hat. Crawdads, I should give you some help to start. Let's practice shooting. Press the B button to shoot these targets. Before you take on those nasty crawdads, I should give you some help to start. Let's practice shooting. Press the B button to shoot these targets. So if you hold bumper, which I've played this game before, so I know. If you hold the bumper, you'll move sideways instead of around. Anyways, you can also move quickly by pressing the X button. Like Maleficent, use your charge to chase down this fast enemy. Oh, apparently I was supposed to run into it and not shoot at it. And also strife. Anyways, you can also strife in any direction to strafe. To strafe, hold down the LB or RB button, then move with the left joystick, try strafing to hit the targets in this room. That one's fairly easy and simple. Alright, butterfly, this then press the A button to use that power up. Your power up is shown at the top right of the screen. On your travels, you'll notice butterflies that give you health, just like in the Dragon Worlds. Not only that, but some butterflies will give you special powers, though only for a short time. Just eat any power up butterfly and press the A button to use that power up. Your power up is shown in the top right of the screen. Crud! Trying to get that stupid butterfly. It didn't want to be eaten. Oh. Okay. Alrighty, looks like you're ready, Diablo. If you need any more guidance, just choose the controls option from the pause menu. So that thing is going to keep making. The AI is much better at catching those butterflies. So we need a yellow door right here. Okay. grab the butterfly, grab the key, grab gem. Dang it. Gotta make sure to grab all the gems. Alrighty. Ah, crud. There we go. Well, I was going to go and get all of the I was going to get all the speedways, but apparently, well, maybe I can get all the speedways and all of Sparks's little levels. Yay! God dang it. So we got that gem. Gem, and that's all the gems. So like I said, I guess I'll try to do all the speedways and all of the Diablo's levels. It's supposed to be Sparks' levels, but anyways. So Mushroom Speedway. I think there's like a bunch of gems and like two eggs or something in each of these levels. Okay, so yes, there's I think there's a bunch of gems and then a egg, because there's the time attack where you kind of like the regular speedway, and then the race, the butterflies, and I think you get an egg for winning that. Oh, they reversed the up and down. So, the rings, dandelions, spiders, oh, and the butterflies. And that was fairly easy. So, very surprising. Oh, it will restart, so. Now we go for it. Oh, so I also get a dragon egg for that. But then I race the butterflies. So you have to follow these butterflies, go through the rings, and try to outdo every single one of them. You can flame the butterflies, and later on, I know there becomes a power-up where you get something that you can blast them with. Apparently you can't flame them.
I thought for sure you could.
Oh, you can. But I know later on there's like a rocket or something where you can like blast. It tries to go after the next flying thing, whatever it is, whether it's like the butterflies in this one. I think there's a level where it's bees. There's another level where it's planes. So I'm in third at the beginning of the last lap. Which, in order to pass these other two butterflies, I'm going to have to make sure to still get every single power-up. Because I'm pretty sure I'm not going to be able to do it without. No! No! Oh, god dang it. I'm gonna have to do that one again. Retry. So time starts whenever I pass through the first ring. It doesn't stop until I pass through the last ring. So it's like a temporary little bit of extra thing that I can do to flame them, but no, god dang it, that's how I freaking lost the last one. Dang, only in fourth at the beginning of the last lap. So there's three others ahead of me. There's two of them. Now only two ahead of me. I don't think I'm gonna be able to complete it though, with me being in third and being so close to the end of this. Nope, not able to do it this time around. At least I got second though. I didn't get any technically worse position. As it turns out, I don't have to have my whole body go through the ring, just the majority of it. Whoa! Not even the majority of it, it looks like. So third at the beginning of my second lap. So this should be easier. Second. Second, third's hot on my heels, making it hard for me to see where the heck I'm going. But let's see if I can catch first. I would think first would be trying to get every single one of these. No! No! Dang it! Still only got second. Like, I'm gonna have to try and use every single cheat that I can possibly think of. Ah! I missed that speed up. I'm gonna burn you. Nope, but I am gonna pass you. Oh, you. Oh, and there's another curse word. Anyways, third, at the beginning of the third lap. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it again. Dang it, again? What the heck is the deal with this? Why can't I beat that one? Third. Come on. Second. Come on. Yes! Finally, first! Dang it, that already took a half hour. Well, almost. Exit level. Okay, so on to the next one. What? Hunter's dogfight. Son of a beehive. Race the... Dang it, not race the butterflies. Yeah, immediately. God dang it! Quit! Quit! I hate that. So, now I gotta figure out where he is. Oh, there he is. God dang it. What the heck? Press B to fire, press A or X button for turbo. Well, at least this isn't timed. What the heck? This is BS. This is why I always hate these. I didn't even get one that time. Or the past, like, three times. This is starting to piss me off. Especially since the controls on this are like not a frickin' thing. And that time I die. Finally! Okay, there. Now I got everything. I can leave stupid Speedway. Let's go to Midday Gardens. Hopefully Sparks' level is just as easy as the previous one. I doubt it though, because usually that's how that goes. The further you go, the more difficult they are. Thank you. Oh, this sucks. Need a butterfly. There we go. Ah, crud. Finally! Thank you. God dang it! You're supposed to die when you run into me. What the heck? About time. Holy cow. Now for the stupid speedway. Just the time attack, I wouldn't have any frickin' problem, but no. Which is why they probably added to it. Oh crud, I missed those two. Where's the rest of them? That's why, because I went the wrong direction. God dang it! So freaking close. Nice. Ah! God dang it! I'm not gonna have enough time because I had to run in and all kinds of crap. God dang it, I was so freaking close! Probably not gonna have enough time. Nope. Of freaking course. Retry, you piece of. Finally! Now we'll try racing the stupid biplanes. One. It's stupid. bar. Dang it, I missed it. I guess I'm not gonna be able to win this one, seeing as I'm in fourth now. Holy cow, that sucked. No, don't land, you piece of... God dang it. God dang it. Please. stupid frickin' thing. Nope, I missed that one too. God dang it. God dang it. No, God. I was doing really good that time too. But no, my stupid frickin' joystick had to stick. Why the heck do you keep sticking, you piece of shit? God dang it, and I missed that one. No! God dang it! And I missed both of them! Frickin' bull- And I missed that one! Dang it! I missed that one. God dang it! Now I have to do it all over again! I missed that one again! God dang it! Now I just gotta hold it. Finally! Now I gotta find Hunter and finish his thing. I don't remember where Hunter is, though. Oh, that's what happened. One of my joysticks came off. Okay, you stupid hunter, where are you? There you are. Strap my jetpack and blast some space cows. Go for it. Say how many there is. Dang it. God dang it, those stupid ships! Thank you. Oh my god, that was a pain in the butt. So, I'm going to travel to this next homeworld, and then I'm going to sign off because, okay, so, at Evening Lake, for now, I'm going to sign off. If you're watching this on YouTube, make sure to give me a nice big thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button, and as always, ding that bell icon to get notified every single time we come out with another video. Also, check out the description if you want to check out Cindy's book, The Uninvited Guest, and her Safe Haven, and on Amazon and Audible. If you want to help out the channel with Patreon or buying some of my merch, it'll be down there in the description too. Also, check out the description if you want to check out the other channel, me doing Anime Unboxing Club videos where I unbox subscription boxes. Also, check out the description if you want to check out all my social media accounts, Facebook, Instagram, X, Twitch, TikTok. Laters.